fucking finally. Wait, it's not showing on the stream, I think. Go. There we go. Okay. First time playing Yakuza. I'm a bit scared. I'm not gonna lie. Normal. Okay, let's see. This reminds me so much of like a PS2 game. I know these are PS2 games. Well, not this one. So. ダメだねか。
もうやめてくれ。もう。この街で喧嘩になら、ちゃんと相手を選べ。大金持ち歩いてる時は、特にな。
サスビラ切ったってタクシー捕まんないんだから。
やだもう。いいから宅代出してよ。
あ、じゃあさ、プラザのスイートでも取るよ。だから、俺と朝まで。ねね。なんだてめえ、いてんぜ。おい、ちょっと待てよ、これ。おいてめえ、ぶつかっといて何しかとこいてんだよ。ちゃんと謝れっつんだよ。土下座しろ、土下座。
Why? Why should he get on his knees? This guy's... That's us! Sorry, sorry, sorry.
どうもすみませんでした。
頼んでおいた仕事。
あ、これはカツィ。どう？like an in game。
終わりました。ちょっと封筒が。このままでいいですか？
そんなこと気にしないでいい。むき出しだろうが金は金だからね。堂島組さんは仕事早くて助かるよ。はい、これ。約束の1割。ご苦労さん。
どうも。
で、これは俺からの気持ちね。
いや、それは
鳥藩が が常識のこのご時世、安い取り分でやってもらってんだ。普通なら本職の人にこんな安い額の取り立て頼めないからね。
でも
同年代のガキどもが万札ちらつかせてタクシー乗る時代に、本職の君が金もないんじゃ様になんねえだろ。まあこれは俺との初仕事を終えたご祝儀みたいなもんだ。とっとぎ。
ありがとうございます。
しかしバカに金貸しちまうと後が面倒でしょうがねえな。30万ポッチ捨てんのは簡単だが、回収しとかねえと商売としてのけじめがつかねえな。
ええ、まあ
俺も長いことこの町で金貸しやってるからよくわかる。今の世の中、金の本当の価値が分かってるやつなんてほとんどいやしない。その点、学のない君の方が高学歴の若造よりよっぽど分かってる気がするんだけど、そうじゃない？
俺には分かりません。
Oh, that's weird. But hello. Welcome back. I did cancel the stream. Restart the stream. But,
okay. 君の腕っぷしならヤクザやるよりもっと簡単にもっと多くの金が稼げる。いい飯腹いっぱい食っていい女を好きなだけ抱ける。それだけじゃない。金さえあれば不幸な人間を幸せにすることすらできる。ヤクザは下積みが長い。手っ取り早くのし上がるにはうちに来て稼ぐってのもいい選択だと思うんだが。
3年前にその言葉を聞いてればそうしてたかもしれません。けど一度極道になったもんは時間を巻き戻せない。
I believe it.
それが答えか。
ヤクザには誰かを幸せにすることなんてできないんすかね。
さあな。俺はヤクザになったことねえからわからねえ。まあ気が変わったらいつでも連絡してくれ。じゃ。
I did not know like half of the cutscenes looked like this and the other half was like fully animated.
めんどくせ。
Bro, I you know, I've never I played Elden Ring, but I your words are just going over my head. Stream. Can't show that on stream. That's great, bro. You should change your name to number one Millennia Enjoyer, or just Millennia. I think I should turn down the volume a bit when I get the chance. I haven't gotten the chance yet. It's a very long cutscene. I think this is where I can start. Pretty sure. Oh, no. Oh, wait, maybe.Oh, no, another cutscene. This is where Nasheed said he'd meet me. Guess I beat him there. Here. 724106, huh? That's a code for what you're up to. I'm waiting for your slow ass to show up. May as well have a look around and see if I can find him. Oh shit, okay. How do I pause? How do I pause the game? I want to change my settings. Why can't I pause the game? Help me. Any Yakuza fans know how to pause the game, please? Okay, I guess I can press. Wait, why does my. Why is like half the controls not working? The hell? I don't understand. I'm gonna. Okay, now wait, I'll just keep moving for a bit. Actually, let's see what this is. It's a dream machine. Is it 1,000,000 yen to make your dreams come true? Maybe. I don't have that much cash. Well, I know where I'm gonna. What I'm gonna do when I get 1,000,000 yen. Let's say the game use an item box to pay for this. No, fuck. Hello. These guys look kind of funny, it's just me. Look kind of... this is funny. Go be- hey, quiet boy. Quiet. What's this? It's probably like a strip club or something. I don't even know. Oh!
Hey! Quickly, pay the money!
Okay, I'll do this.
じゃねえぞ、おい。ヤクザじゃねえのか、そいつ。バカ。ヤクザったって、年も大して俺らと変わんねえ。どうせ下っ端だろ。お前ら、この町に来んのは初めてか。え？だったらなんだよ。ここらはうちの組の島なんだな。カムロ町を歩き慣れている連中なら。
That's kind of funny. Anyway. Oh, okay. Oh, nice. Okay. Finishing blow. It knocks the enemy down. Oh, nice. Can't hit me. Yeah, I know. Okay, oh, I have to actually do that. Oh, oops, okay. Okay. Good. And now I just need to figure out how to pause the game on my controller because I apparently I can't.
Nishiki. Ome itsuma de tatte mo konei kara. Machiawase suppokasareta ka to omotta yo.
Liar.
Gaku da. おめえがなかなか来ねえからこうやって時間潰してたんじゃねえか。
暇つぶしに喧嘩って、おとなしくヘルスにでも行けってろ、ガキじゃあるめえし。
興味ね。
相変わらず硬いね。まあいいや、とりあえず飲みに行こうぜ。久々にオールで付き合えよな。
ありがとうございました。
は？
いや、この度はどうも。お日柄もよく。
行くぞ、錦。
しかしよ、お前も様になってきたよな。もう一発のヤクザだ。今日の取り立てももう済ませたんだろ。
まあな。
これで風間のおやっさんも少し安心するか。
さあな。あいにく俺の取り柄は喧嘩の腕っぷしだけだ。お前みたいに器用じゃねえからな。
何言ってんだ、こんなバカみたいな時代だぜ。楽しまなきゃ損だろう。少し頭使えや。
風間の
予想に向かってくるのは年明けてからだ。
それまでに俺も少し
は。I don't believe you. Leave me alone.
へえ。なら、まずそのみすぼらしいなりから変えてみな。
ん？
I mean, the shirt's kind of funky, but... Quiet,
be quiet. Kazama no yasan jimina fuku kiten daro.
Omae na, ano hito wa kumi no wakagashira. Dōjima kumi no number 2 da zo. Ano level made ikeya sore demo tsuyō suru ga na. Gokudō shōbai ni aru teidō mie ga hitsuyō nan da yo.
お前が最近車買ったのもその見栄のためか。
このこじゃれたライターも俺んだ。そろそろ返せよ。
見栄張りてんならケチケチすんな。
お前も本当は分かってんだろ。人は車のエンブレムと着ている服のブランド、そしてこの堂島組のダイモンを見て素直に言うことを聞く。ヤクザは見栄張ってなんぼだぜ。
そんなもんか。
そんなもんさ。肩着のくせしてアコギな商売するやつに借りた金で遊びまくるバカ。この町の連中に人の内面なんて見抜けやしねえ。やつらにとっちゃ外見が全てだ。
ちっ、分かった、もういい。それより飲みに行くんじゃなかったのか。
おうおう、そうだったな。よし、たまにはピンク通りにでも行くか。あの辺りにいい店があるんだ。
Why do I look kind of funny when I walk? I still can't pause with my controller. Okay, wait, I'm gonna try just with a different controller because I'm using a funny one at the moment. I'm just gonna try a normal PS4 controller really quick. If I can find the cable. Because Bluetooth fucking sucks. No, it's not. That doesn't work. That doesn't work. Because you're a liar. You are a scummer. Okay, Oh! What the fuck? That's a map. What did I just press?
No.
Oh. Okay, so that control just doesn't work apparently. Never mind, I'll just use this one then. I don't use wireless ever. Fuck wireless. Unless I'm like working out, then I like wireless earbuds. Not headset. Not headphones. Earbuds. Headphones suck when you work out. In my opinion. But I'm correct though. Like, imagine how hot they get. Like, what the hell? I sweat like hell when I work out, so it's not gonna work.
Bye.
そういうのも全部勉強だと思えばいい。つうか、そう思わねえとやってられねえだろう。なんだよ。ケラト。今のは物の例えであって、別に俺が実際に体験したってわけじゃ。一昨年そうまん。俺シーブンス。とにかく今日は俺のおごりだ。あ、忘れです。おめえもたまには楽しめ。いいな。 Oh wow, okay, now I have to read this. No, I'm not gonna read this. Looks like it. This doesn't look like a fight. Come on, you're in the way. No, I'm not sorry. What's your problem, bro? You got a problem. We're in the middle of some important business. Hey, old man, quit talking to them. We're not done here. Who's an old man? You snot-nosed little punk. He's a snot, whatever you said. Sorry. Now you've done it. I'm gonna stop. I don't like doing that. Take your best shot. Wow, okay. Again, I can't tell if you're a sadist or a charity worker. What are you blabbing about? Stay out of this. Yeah, butt out you. But. I wish this had voice acting. Oh my goodness, I hate this. I've never been good at reading it out loud, especially if it's dialogue. The heat gauge. I don't care. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, wait. Oh, I get it now. I think. No. Yes. What? Okay. Oh, okay. Hey, hey, whoa, 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 whoa. I'm punching the money out of these guys. Oh, okay, he's dead. Oh. What the hell? Nice, nice. True, it's just literally for honor. When they added that, the Japan character, I don't know. I don't play For Honor. Well, where am I? What was I doing here? And who are you? Sounds like that's over there. Must be your delicate touch. I remember watching music videos at that bar. Then we got talking about which idols we liked. Yeah, and some smartass started making fun of poor sweet Choco-chan. And then, my head's throbbing. I can't remember past that. I think you two have had enough for tonight. Go home.
Yeah. Oh.
Whoa, you okay, mister? Here, I'll walk with you to the train. Take it slow. Oof, thanks. You're awful conservative for a kid your age. Professional voice actor, by the way. All's well that ends well. Let's hit that bar. Yeah. What? Oh, completion points. Completing certain challenges will earn you CP. Sorry. You can feed it from the pause menu under completion list. Some are things that will probably happen on their own as you play the game, but others will require more deliberate effort. Visit temples or shrines to access the CP exchange menu. You're exchanging what? That sounds bad. I'm sorry. Anyway, where was I? Where you can spend CP to earn special blessings, ranging from being able to sprint for longer distances to earning more cash from fries that are a big help. So take a look. Yeah. Let's go. Well, wait, a damn shame, I say. You've got a punch like a two-tongued gorilla. And you go wasting it on drunks? What do you think that talent was meant for? All that raw fighting prowess. Look, I just helped a couple of guys work up some alcohol, that's all.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, that's the point. Oh. That's a problem. You wanna talk alcohol? You're talking like one swig from a vintage bottle. What am I saying? What the fuck? You're like taking one swig from a vintage bottle and tossing the rest. Going from the look of you, you're Japanese mafia, yeah? Something like that.
Yes.
Shut up. Seems like you're pretty confident in a fight. A real dynamite boy. You're calling me boy. Don't get ruffled now, kid. Compared to me, you're practically a toddler.
Oh.
Hey, Kiryu, what's the hold up, man? It's nothing. Be right there. No sense in wasting time on this drunk. I should just go. Too much booze is bad for you, Gramps.
Hey.
Take care.
Hey now, hold up. Wait. I got one piece of advice for you.
I've got a friend waiting for me. You got something to say? Make it quick.
What?
Well, out for a night with your main dog. Me and the boys used to really wreck it back when I was your age. But if you spend all your money playing around, you'll never get stronger. You gotta invest in yourself. What, like a gym membership?
No.
That's no better than spending it on booze. I'm talking about investing in yourself. Literally. Literally? Does that even mean? Glad you asked, my boy. Here's a special lecture, just for you. Oh, fuck. What's happening? Okay. What the hell? Okay, I'm guessing I have to buy shit now. Your heat gauge will slowly your heat gauge will slowly rise over time when you are wounded. However, it will only fill up to the second bar. I don't know, sure. Okay. Is that it? Is that all I can buy? Yeah. Okay. Oh, wait, I can go. Oh, no, never mind. Bro, what the hell? 1 billion yen? Nuh-uh. 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 I keep playing of yourself. With a little training, that talent of yours will grow into in no time. So keep the women and wine on a budget here. Investing in myself, literally. Never thought of that. Bet you're glad you stopped and listened now, eh? Yeah, I guess I am. Yo, Kiryu. Kiryu. I don't know how you say that without sounding like racist. I don't know. I'm coming. Well, that serious talk killed my buzz. Time for round two. You have a good night, my boy. Okay. Hello? How is this possible? It's literally connected by a wire. What a weirdo. What's HD? Okay, let's go. Sorry. Who walks this slowly, though? Okay. I kind of like this 80s Tokyo, Japan look. It looks pretty cool. Stay classy.
I got a hino name, Machidena.
Dagger Hitogas Matacrunjanenoga. Sakin no cake de canemota. Yokuno catamari mitena rentugana. So is a sakira, unera, hosigata, smart bashon under. Kono cambojo de matua.
Nondo. Buki onari ni chua captain.
Mina ustaga.
錦山くん。あ、あの、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、 だよ。俺の言うこと疑ってる？
信じたいけどな。
そんなこと言うなよ。ほら、お小遣いだ。
やった！信じてるよ。
女ってのは器用なもんだね。
ありがとう。じゃあまた後でね。
待ってるよ、錦山くん。
いつの間にか大した顔じゃねえか、錦。
お前さ、俺があの女たちにまんまと小遣いせびられたと思ったろ。けどそうじゃねえ。女とつながっとくことが大事なんだ。
ん？
いいか、組の上にいる兄貴たちは基本的に女にモテない。あの人たちは見るからにヤクザでございますって格好してるからな。
それがなんだ？
だから兄貴たちと飲むときいろんな女連れてくと、それだけで小遣いくれるし、俺の組での覚えもめでたくなる。どうせ極道やるならどんな手使ってものし上がらなきゃ意味がねえ。違うか？
なるほど、そうかもしんねえな。
さあ、店はここだ。今夜はとことん付き合ってもらうからな。
way classier than I expected, I'm not gonna lie.
お前、この店にはよく来んのか。これ2度目だけど。飲んだだ。ボトルキープなんかしてるからよ。常連なのかと思ってな。ちまちまビール飲むより見栄えがいいだろう。店のもんに顔も売れる。ほら安く見られるのはごめんなんだな。なるほど。お前は偉いよ。確かに見栄ってのを大事にしてる。 おめえもこの世界でのし上がりたきゃ少しは見習えよ。ふん。つってもおめえはそういうタイプじゃねえってことか。ほら、おやっさんの背中を追いかけてこの世界に入った。孤児だった俺ら拾ってくれたあの人のために。 てめえの体張るくらいしか能がねえ。いや、もしかしたらおめえは今のままでいいのかもな。ん？おめえが下で頑張って風間のおやっさんが出世すりゃおめえにも出世の目が出てくるかもしれない。そういうのし上がり方もあるさ。ただ おめえは風間のおやっさんの子じゃない。堂島組の組員なんだ。おやっさん、なんで俺らのことを風間組に入れてくれなかったんだろうな。そりゃ堂島組の方が格は上だけどさ。よせよ。おやっさんに考えがあってのことだ。まあ、そうだな。
よし、真面目な話はもうやめだ。カラオケでもしてパーッと騒ごうぜ。なあ。Okay, I'm very bad at rhythm games. Oh, let's just be Anatolis too. I was like good on that. Oh my goodness. This one, and I know what I'm doing, okay guys? I know what I'm doing.
I sing for you.
Oh, what the fuck? I'm so confused, dude. Why is it so quiet? What? This UI is very disgusting. I'm not gonna lie. What the fuck? I pressed it. Focus. Imagine playing this with a Bluetooth controller. Ah, fuck. I did hold it. Fuck this game. Fuck. I missed it. That's perfect, that's perfect. That's pretty good too. Because I know this part of the song, kinda. How was that a mistake? I held it. Fuck this game. Buck. Oh boy. That's not very good. How do you even get good or bad? Does that make sense? Fuck off, it's not disconnected. It's still plugged in.
知らなかったぜ。おめえがあんなにカラオケ好きだったとはよ。バカ。そりゃお前がハメ外そうとか言うから仕方なく付き合ってやったただけで。嘘つけ。その割にはノリノリだったじゃねえか。普段から隠れて練習してるんだろう。なあ。よせよ。Dude,
the tension between these two.
そんなわけねえだろ。
I mean, look what he just said.
それにしても思いっきり歌ったら腹減ったな。締めにラーメンでも行っとくか。
Yeah, I'm actually getting kind of hungry. I could go for some ramen right now, man.
俺はそんなに腹減ってねえよ。
Never really had real ramen, I guess. Maybe one time. I don't know.
しょうがねえな。わかったよ。行くぞ。前から思ってたけどよ、おめえいい声してるよな。曲のチョイスは渋いけど。
悪かったな。流行りの曲はよく知らねえんだ。
なら少しは勉強しろって。流行りに遅れた男はモテないからな。
そうか。
つっても男のアイドルなんかは俺も今勉強中だ。知ったかぶりしてなんとかやり過ごしてる。
それ周りにバレてんじゃねえのか。
かもな。やっぱアイドルっつったら女だ。最近はマジで可愛い子が多いぞ。
おお、そうなんだ。
ああ、帰ったらチェックしてみろよ。案外ハマって俺より詳しくなるかもな。
さあな。
そのうち俺ら二人発表してコンサート行ってたりして、
お互い想像したくねえ姿だ。
だな。
ゲラスウェイ。I'm actually insane, I think.
な、おい、なんだよ。全然食ってねえじゃんか。
だからもう食えねえって言ったろ。大盛りなんか頼みやがって。
情けねえこと言うなよ。それでも男が。
昨夜11時ごろ、神室町の一角で発見された若い男性の変死体は激しい暴行を受けており、警視庁では殺人事件とみて付近を捜査中です。ただいま続報が入りました。若い男性の身元が判明したとのことです。死体で発見された男性は都内在住の会社員、栗原太一さん32歳。警視庁の調べでは、栗原さんは金融業者数社から借金を抱えていたとみられ、今後関係者から事情を聞く方針です。
おい、キリ
ュウ。ん？
神室町で殺したと。
よくある話だろうが。
いや、お前昨夜の取り立て相手のこと結構痛めつけたって言ってたよな。
こちらが栗原さんの死体が発見された現場です。
ここって、は？俺が取り立てした場所だ。
おいおい、お前マジか。
いや、死ぬまで殴ったわけじゃねえはずだ。
I mean, I wouldn't be so sure。
神室町で人がごった返すネオン街からわずかに裏道を入った先にあります。ビルとビルに囲まれて人目につきにくい、かなりいびつな空間という印象を受けますが、栗原さんの死体はこのわずかに残る更地に倒れていたとのことです。
こいつ、
もうやめてくれ。もう
俺が取り立てたやつだ。
お前本当に間違いねえのか。
はあ、
何やってんだよ。取り立てで相手殺しちまうなんてよ。誰からだ。組か。
ああ、早速呼び出した。事務所に電話してくる。
やっぱり今のニュースの件で呼び出されてんだよな、お前。まずいことになったな。いや、お前ももちろんやべえけど、これで風間のおやっさんの立場も危うくなる。
何？
この不始末につけ込まれちまうってことだ。
どういう意味だ？
お前や俺がおやっさんに拾われたってことは堂島組の人間なら誰でも知ってる。だからよ、俺らの不始末はおやっさんの責任にもなっちまう。
だが俺がやっちまったことだ。おやっさんは関係ねえ。
そうはいかねえよ。殺しとなるとことがでかい。多分おやっさんの後釜に座ろうって連中は間違いなくそこをついてくる。堂島組若頭補佐の3人とかな。
くそ。
そもそも半年前、親さんが札にパクられたのも、その三人の誰かに売られたって噂だ。
なんだそれ
は。親さんの仕切ってた賭場、周到に場所変えてたのにいきなり摘発食らったろ。ありゃ組の事情に詳しいもんが札にチクったとしか思えねえ。で、それが誰かって言や、三人の若頭補佐の一人、クゼの兄貴だったって噂だ。
クゼの兄貴が。おやっさんを殺に売ったってことか。
もちろん証拠があるわけじゃない。でもよ、その件でおやっさんが無所に行ってからクゼはえらい勢いついてる。火のないとこになんとやらだ。
何しろ今は組に連絡するしかねえだろう。
そうか、そうだな。わかった。俺はとりあえず知恵貸してくれる人を探してみる。
すまねえ。
Got a call. Get Dojima, family HQ. There should be a payphone around here. Find a payphone. That's so dramatic. I see one right there, I think. Fuck you. guys. I'll be right back.
Hello. If it's still average millennia, enjoy watching the stream. Can I ask what's your name on Instagram? Because I'm just curious. Sorry, I'll get out. Sorry, guys. I'm gonna call the family office.
そっちで誰か俺のポケベル鳴らしたか。
あ、はい。クゼの兄貴に言われまして。キリュウさん、すぐ事務所までお越し願いやす。実は若頭補佐のお三方がキリュウさんをお待ちで。
そうか。
Oh boy。
わかった。
I don't think this is gonna go well. TBH, honest.He just keeps saying the same thing. did that guy just say Mitai, like as in Baka Mitai? Like the song. What is this?Okay. I should do that. Have I been playing for an hour? What the hell? How? Hey! Hey! Get out of the way! I'm busy!Nice. Sex? Why would you say that? What's wrong with you? Wait, can I go this way? No. Okay. Get out of the way. Get out of the way, guys. Get out of the way. Shut up.Ice cream? Can I have some ice cream? Green or hot? Oh, there he is. Oh, makes sense. Okay.That guy's got some cool hair.
渡してくれるじゃねえか。偉くなったもんだな、おう、キリュウ。
申し訳ありません、クゼの兄貴。
こんな昼間から東島組の幹部がガン首揃えてお前を呼び出した理由、わかるよな。
カムロ町で見つかった死体の件ですが、
やっぱりてめえか。こりゃゴルどころじゃなくなっちまったな。なあ、クゼの兄貴。お前に取り立てを頼んだ金貸しから組に連絡があってな。
金貸し？
東国クレジットの社長だ。あの社長に頼まれて仇ぶっ殺したのはおめえだろ。もっともあいつは自分のせいじゃねえって早速逃げ打ってやがったかな。
たかが30万程度の小銭の取り立てで本職が下手打つとも思っていなかっただろうからな。ちんけな金貸しとはいえ同情するぜ。
まあそんなことはどうでもいい。
That's coming from a Yakuza.
理由がどうあれ敵をやっちまったっつうことはどう幕を引くか。だが
ちょっと待ってください。俺は
自動出すんじゃねえ。安心しろ、敵ったって相手も借金まみれのクズだ。臭い飯七八年食えばこたぁ収まる。
俺に捕まれた。
まあ殺しの方はそれでお上と手打ちするとして、それより問題はあの場所からどう人目をそらすかだが。そうだな。面倒なことをしてくれたもんだ。
あの場所ってどういう意味すか。
とぼけんじゃねえわ。おめえが死体を捨ててった場所だ。
おいゲリュー、おめえよりによってなんであの場所でやったんだ。え、まさか風間の頭の指示ってわけじゃねえよな。
おやっさんの指示って、なんでおやっさんの名前が出てくるんすか。
聞かれたことだけに答え。
なんであの場所を選んだ。頭の指示やねえのか。え、
それにチャカはどこで手に入れた。それも頭から渡されたのか。
チャカ、一体何の話をしてるんですか。俺は銃なんか持ってません。
この後に及んでしらを切るつもりってか。
見つかった死体は痛めつけられた後、とどめに頭を打たれていた。
Oh, okay.
殺はまだ公表してねえかな。
本当ですか、その話。だったら死体転がしたのは俺じゃありません。俺は素手で奴を殴っただけです。本当です。
もしその話が本当だとしたら、お前は誰かにはめられたってことになる。そうだな。
はい、間違っても俺は銃を撃ったりはしていません
と言ってるが、どうしますか。
嘘に決まってんだろ。たく荒揚げしやがって。てめえみたいな下っ端はめて誰が得するってんだ。
ああ、キリュウ、もう一度聞くぞ。なんでわざわざあの場所で騒ぎを起こしたんだ。
金貸しからの指示だったんです。あの場所に相手を呼び出すから、少し痛い目に遭わせてから金を取り立ててくれって。
今言ったこと間違いねえな。
ええ、
どうやら金貸しから話聞く必要がありそうだな。
とはいえ、うちの組があの殺しに関係していたっつうのは事実だ。しかも場所が場所だ。 このままじゃあっちの仕事に支障が出ちまう。どうするよ、クゼナ兄貴。
答えは一つだろう。
Why does the cutscene style keep changing?
お前ら下っ端は知らねえかもしれねえけどな、道島組長から俺ら頭補佐の3人に命令が出てたんだ。どんな手使ってもその殻の一粒を手に入れろとな。
殻の一粒、
針の穴ほどの隙間もない繁華街に偶然できた一粒の空き地だ。それを親父が欲しがってる。親が欲しがるものを差し出す、それが子分の義務ってわけだ。だがその場所で仇の死体が見つかった。あの土地が世間の目を引いちゃ地上げしようにも手出しが難しくなっちまう。ほんと困った話さ。ああ、
それがおやすさんとどんな関係が。
あの一つぼにはな、別の意味もあってな。堂島の親父に差し出したやつにはとっておきの褒美が用意されてる。
褒美。
おお、不在の風間の頭の後、堂島組次期若頭のポストだ。つまりあの土地は俺ら頭補佐にとってただの一坪じゃねえってことだ。まあ最初はてっきり風間の頭とつながってるお前が俺らの邪魔するためにやったのかと思ってたが、その顔色じゃ何にも知りませんでしたって感じだな。
ちょっと待ってください。それじゃ風間のおやっさんは、おやっさんはどうなるんです。
さあな。だが組の一大臣に無所にいるようじゃ頭は務まんねえだろ。おまけにだ、ガキの頃から育ててきた可愛い子分が理由はどうあれ仇をぶち殺しまったとあっちゃきっちりけじめつけねえとな。
おやっさんは関係ない。それで俺も殺しはやっていません。
そういうことはサツに言え。つってもヤクザの言い分聞くほど連中も暇じゃねえだろうな。サツには今日中に実施しろよ。それと縁故詰めとけや。お前も極道なら組長に挨拶しとかねえと筋が通らねえぞ。
That's just that loan shark set me up. Probably because he didn't join him. I don't know. I don't know what his game is, but he and I are going to have a talk.
Hey.
Oh boy. You're the old guard from last night.
Yes.
I've only been searching for hours. Oops, sorry.
Hmm?
For me? Ugh. Reek of booze. You're wasted. This whole town's one big bar. It was made for drinking. Me and Kamoji Kun here have been at it all night. Yeah, well, glad somebody's having a good morning.
Oh.
You got a face more sour than 11, boy. What's wrong? I can't promise much, but I'm happy to lend you an ear. I've just got a lot going on right now. Uh-huh. Well, alright. Anyway, I had a favor I wanted to ask you. Yeah? You mentioned you'd been looking for me.
Yeah.
Actually, wait. Sorry, but I don't have time for any of this right now. I'll see you later. Thanks, I just need to talk to a couple of guys. Oh, okay, they'll be here real soon. They're also real angry. You're not even listening. Why should I take care of your problems? That's a great question. Ask them. They're real eager to talk to you, too.
What?
Hey, speak of the devil. Here they are now.
Sure.
Alright, Gramps, is this the kid?
Yes, sir.
My prize pupil. I'm sorry, pupil?
Oh.
The million yen loan I gave these two deadbeats is way past due. I need it back and I ain't waiting much longer. Why tell me about it? Wait, you don't expect me to pay you, do you? The tip I gave you the other day is worth at least that, no? Besides, the debts of the master are the debts, you know, you.
Huh?
Like hell they are. And since when are you my master anyway? I don't really give a shit who you are. Just give me my money before the big gentleman behind me gets impatient. Bruno. Bruno here. He's got a short fuse. Especially for stubborn types. For your own sake, I'd pay up before I got hurt. Hey, boy.
Mm-hmm.
What now? You think you could take big Bruno there in a fight? Couldn't say for sure. Doesn't really matter either way because you're not going to drag me into your problems. Oh, so you think he'd beat you?
Huh?
I didn't say that. Look, if you're trying to bait me, it's not going to work. It's your debt. You handle it. Mm. Yeah, that's a letdown. I can't have you getting spooked over a chump like him. He's bargain bin muscle. Dime a dozen, bottom of the bracket. Bracket? What are you even talking about?
Huh?
Hey, what's with all the whispering? Oh, boys. Are you paying or does this get ugly? I told you, this has got nothing to do with me.
Yes.
Okay, alright. I'll pay you the money. Wise choice. I feel terrible. Just terrible for all the hassle I caused, tell you that. Why don't we make it 2 million?
Mm-hmm.
You wanna pay me double? Like I'm gonna buy that. You're drunk off your ass, old man. Oh, I've got the money. Be happy to give it to you. Even. Oh, be happy to give it to you. On one condition. Yeah, and what's that? You have your tank back there, fight us for it. He beats all three of us, the 2 million's yours. We win and we don't owe you a thing.
Huh?
Shit, you're not drunk. You're crazy. Bruno's famous around here for busting heads. All three of you could rush out at the same time and he'd snipe you like twigs.
No.
Fight's gotta be 101. Rules and all. 3 against 1 wouldn't be fair. You wanna take him on solo? Well, hell, if you don't mind me taking the money of your corpse, I'm game. You got yourself a deal. Well, that's just lovely. I'll tell you right now, I'm not bailing you out. If you don't want to get hurt, I'd start apologizing now. Okay, I'll go first then. This guy's gonna die.
Oi.
Hey, are you even listening? Are you sure you want to do this? He'll be fine. Just a little workout. You just focus on keeping an eye on the action boy. Watch Komoji's moves. Serious. And fight. Okay. Sorry, 1 second. Okay, let's see what this is all about. Oh damn. Gotta remember to eat before I do this stuff. Komoji, was it? What were those moves just now? Actually, forget it. Are you okay? You shouldn't push yourself like that. He's fine. Told you, didn't I? Big guy didn't land a single punch on him.
No.
Hey, you in the coat. Almost did. Bruno's barely got a scratch on him. You gonna try to finish the job with those weak-ass punches? No. Komoji, yeah. You sit this one out. I'm calling the round as your manager. Let the kid take it from here. You know what to do, don't you, boy? Hey. Yeah. Alright. I meant it when I said I wouldn't belly up, but watching him just put me in the mood for a quick round. Right then. On to round two of the 2 million yen murder parade. Bruno, take it. How do I focus again? Okay, there we go. Damn bro, that was pretty fun. What just happened? Bruno really got a punch in. Just who the hell are you? Name's Kiryu, Dojima family. Wait, tell me who you guys with. Whoa, wait, you're a proper Yakuza? Sorry sir, I didn't know. We just work for Toka Credit. Well, there's a coincidence. I have business with your boss. Need to meet him as soon as possible. You know where he is right now? The president? I figure he'd be at the office at this hour. I see. That's in a building on Taihei Boulevard East, right? I'll pay him a visit then. And that takes care of the little debt of ours, right? Yeah, fine. Deal's a deal. Bruno here will have to cover the difference. That's how our kind of debt collection works. It's a tough world, I tell you. Well, I better get moving. Come on, Bruno. Pick it up.
Oi.
Hey, tell me something. Oh? Just who are you? Why approach me? What are you after?
Yeah.
Me? Yes. Well, people up here call me Bacchus. And I came to you because I had an angry thug on my butt. Yeah, nice of you to dump him on me. Look, if you're in some trouble, tell me. Maybe I can help. And that goes for him, too. Those weren't the moves of an amateur. What's his deal? A real estate steal of the deal. That is what it is. He's got a gig sweeter than honey. Real fascinating to watch. You should go have a look, too, boy. At Komoji's job? But he's homeless, right? What kind of work does he do? He's a... A fisting artist. Okay. Whoa. That's not really my scene. It's a punch-out artist. That's funny.
Yeah.
Fisting. Punch-out artist. Yeah, slip of the tongue. Alright, so what's a punch-out artist? I'm gonna stop reading. I don't care. I just wanna play this damn game.
Yes.
down there.
Oh, okay. I did not mean to skip that. Oops. Yes, well. Okay. Okay. Can I can kinda explore now. Pretty cool. But I think I'm gonna stop the stream for now because I'm gonna be have some things to do. So but yeah, so far I kinda like Yakuza. It's pretty cool, but, yeah. I mean, I would rather watch someone play this if I'm, okay, wait, no, wait. So, I'm liking this, but I think I'd rather watch someone play this, because there's a lot of cutscenes, and I think that's the case for a lot of, I want to say Japanese games, because I feel like a lot of them just have, like, really long cutscenes. I don't know if I know like Metal Gear Solid has like 10-minute cutscenes every now, like every two cutscenes, and like, yeah, it just seems a bit much. Anyway, thanks for watching. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna go now. Bye bye.